U.S. Central Command forces and Syrian Democratic forces say they have captured an ISIS official following a helicopter raid in eastern Syria. Officials say Batar, who was involved in planning attacks on SDF-guarded detention centers and manufacturing improvised explosive devices, has now been captured. This comes just a day after the military announced senior ISIS leader Hamza al-Hamzi was dead following a raid that also injured four American service members.